Visceral manipulation is gentle, hands-on work that has to do with the internal organs, organs such as the stomach and intestines. Our organs do not stay still, they are constantly moving. For example, our lungs cause the stomach to rise and fall 12 to 20 times a minute, hour after hour, day after day, gently rising and falling.
We're gonna need a work cited for this one. Visceral manipulation is the name. Manual therapy that ease the body's pain. Developed by Jean-Pierre Barrow for his patients. By organ-specific fascial mobilization. A good job of vitalizing and relieving ligaments, membranes, and your organs, causing strain in the tissues of the viscera. That's why having good posture is important. Tension patterns in your fascial network create problems that the body compensates for. You can solve these problems with some therapy. Call a chiropractor, I don't know why people wait for. Solve force to encourage your mobility, only to improve your organ system's abilities. Dr. John Upledger once quoted that our organs, echoes, or emotions. If you had a gut feeling or the butterflies, probably cause internally is what that underlies. Got hurt in a sport, need a session. Migraines every day, here's a lesson. Whiplash, brain traumas, or concussion. Anxiety or a little depression. You can log on to the Barrow Institute and learn. Manipulation to your body eases stresses. Poetic visual, teaching about the visceral. These are all the problems that we deal with on a day-to-day. Each individual, happy, sad, or miserable. Here's some information on the reason that you feel somewhat insecurity, overly chatties your intestines. Self-image and social status is your stomach. Decision making, tension, guilt is in your bladder. Anger's your liver, fear's your kidney. Fingers digging with massages for the pain. Doctors focusing on that part.